the members of his mosque in custody.
What's going on in London? It involves the CIA and a terrorist strike.